should be deducted not at $1 per share but at $100 per share, it's true or effective par, or else at 120. Capital Administration Company, Ltd., an investment trust, has outstanding preferred stock entitled to $3 cumulative dividends and to $50 or $55 in liquidation, but its par value is $10.